on a second, hold on a second. Get my PPE together. How y'all doing today? Gotta have a proper PPE. Person asked me, is PPE protecting the caregivers? You know what I mean? Do they need proper PPE? I would say so. You know what I mean? Everybody needs a proper PPE. You know what I mean? So, if you don't know, now you know. Reliable Aid got the best. This is what we do. Look, a lot of people don't know. This PPE will help you save your life. You know what I mean? Not only that, keep our clients in shape, you know, totally good shape healthcare-wise. You know what I mean? We don't want to catch no infections, no diseases, no nothing. Got to make sure you play safe. Play the game safe. How do you play the game safe? Use the PPE, protective something equipment. I don't even know what it is called, but guess what? You got these good gloves and a mask, you're going to stay safe. Now, listen, why is this such an important thing? Because right now, they got this thing called a COVID going on, and I don't know if y'all know, but it's real crazy. So, if you work for Reliable Aid, which I think is the best in-home healthcare company in the business, we try to keep it safe. We want to keep everybody safe. We don't want nobody, you know, hurt. We don't want nobody, you know, you can't be coming in contact with people, first of all. You know what I mean? And you got to have your equipment on when you see it. You know, this equipment is like, it's like equivalent to a hard hat. If you're in construction, it's equivalent to a helmet. If you're riding a motorcycle, you know what I mean? If you're working a good job, you know, you get your hands dirty or whatever, you want to have good gloves on. Now, I would tell you, you know, if you got somebody other than Reliable Aid coming into your house and they don't have a proper PPE, I wouldn't even deal with them. You know what I mean? Number one, you're putting me at risk. You know, never want to put your client at risk, nor do you want to be at risk. You always want to keep your client safe. Every move we make at Reliable Aid is based on the, you know, us trying to keep the client safe. You know, without a good, safe client, we can't even come to the household. You know what I mean? Now, look, just to make sure that you're safe on our side, what we do is we TB test every direct care worker. You know, every person that's coming into your house, you want to know that they're safe. They already got a TB test, two-part TB test, if they're working with Reliable Aid. You know, they already have a physical fitness exam. You know, sometimes people need a little help. You know, activities of daily living can get a little strenuous. And if you're not in proper shape, I don't know what's going to happen to you. And if you're the client that needs the help, you don't want nobody helping you that can't even take care of themselves. That's crazy. You know what I mean? Third thing, what we do, it's not actually our requirement, but we love it. You know what I mean? It's the government's requirement. The Medicaid healthcare program requires that everybody have an SBI background check. Now, what is that? SBI, State Bureau of Investigations background check. Now, that's where they look into the person's background. And they say, hey, man, this is a person that we wouldn't mind letting go into somebody's house. Or they say, hey, this is a person that definitely can't go in nobody's house. Now, why is that important to you? You don't want to be working with the wrong people. You know what I mean? The wrong people could set you back milestones, you know, whether they bad help, you know, whether they're bad caregivers, whether they're, you know, criminally insane. We don't want them inside our house. You know, either way, got to have the best people that you work with, you know. And last but not least, sometimes some people say this may be the first thing, but, you know, sometimes I say it on the fourth thing. So guess what? Everybody who comes to your house will be drug tested. Reliable Aid Inc. 100% believes that everybody needs a drug test. You know what I mean? I don't have nobody in your house. They all hyped up, going crazy, and, you know, got your mama doing extra things she don't need to do. Look, we here to take care of people, and we want you to be in the best health as possible, and want to help you out if you need help. So you want to have the best person in your house. You don't want a person on drugs in your house. You know what I mean? So that's what we do. We drug test them. Now, during these COVID times, we found out that a lot of things are still a little bit dangerous. So what we doing for that is we doing some mandatory COVID screens. You know, before the people come to your house, they're gonna be COVID screened. You know, you only want the best. And like I said, this COVID thing is dangerous. It's like dynamite almost. Come in, get a little bit of COVID in the house, and blow the whole family up. I'm telling you, man, it's just that serious. So look, what I need you to do, you know, hashtag PPE, hashtag we love it, hashtag nice hat, hashtag I'm glad to be working with the best. But all I need you to know is your aide needs to come in and they need to be protected because they're protecting you. You know, they're doing a good thing. It's great that you're in a long-term healthcare program. It's great that you can find some help to come over every day. You don't know. All the phone calls I get every day, they say, hey, KC, man, I'm just so glad to have somebody to help me. Listen, you want somebody to help you and you want them to have a good PPE and be safe, responsible, and a big-hearted caregiver, call Reliable Aid. 302-689-3240. Somebody will help you out. Also, we got the most awesomest case manager intake lady in the world. She'll come to your house, figure out the best care plan for you and your loved one, and you know, get you right going where you need to be. So let's get you a little help. Once again, if you need me, call me. If your people don't have proper PPE, you're with the wrong company. I don't know what else to tell you. 302-689-3240. I love you. Thanks for taking care of your parents. Hey, listen, we here got the good PPE, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Be safe out there. All right? Thanks.